Welcome everyone, welcome to another computer class. So today we'll discuss about opening a file or folder, renaming a file or folder, selecting multiple files or folders. So let's start with opening a file or folder. When you want to open a file, simply move the mouse pointer to the required file or folder and double click on it. The particular file or folder will open and you can view its contents. Renaming a file or folder. Renaming means to change the existing name of a file and folder. Steps to rename a file or folder. Step 1. Select a file or folder. Step 2. Right click on the selected file or folder and choose rename option from the shortcut menu. Step 3. Type a new name to the file or folder. Selecting multiple files or folder. There are many ways to select multiple files or folder. To select a consecutive group of files or folder, click the first item and press hold down the shift key and then click the to select multiple files or folder that are near to each other, drag the mouse pointer to create a selection around all the items that you want to include. To select non-consecutive files or folders, press and hold down the Ctrl key and then click each item that you want to select. To select all the files and folders in a window, click Organize on the toolbar and then click Select All. If you want to exclude one or more items for your selection, press and hold down the Ctrl key and then click the items.